I mean, states are still very relevant. And then talking about identity and this resistance to relinquish their sovereignty.
What would be happening with Slovenia without EU? They would not be able to negotiate anything with Amazon, anything.
I think that the major battle will be an ideological one. That the Swedish model is the only reasonable model.
So they didn't decide to spread it in time. They said, okay, let's have them die now.